Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Lies of P. Evidently, there are people, gamers, YouTubers, streamers who have more than like 100,000 or 200,000 subscribers, but they still play this game on the controller and they still die like 1,000 times over and over. I just shared my video of playing fighting Victor alone without a Spectre. And I did it in one try. Yes, I use throwables, but they are a part of the game, man. Why don't you use throwables? Don't blame me using the game tactics. And usually, I'm already playing on a harder platform with harder equipments. I give you a mouse and a keyboard, you won't even be able to parry. So we can get a Trinity key and come back to this place. Let me show you where was that place. This place. See on this side. There's a door here. This is the best weapon I have. How did he catch me before I could even? Like a fucking asshole. I'm vulnerable when I attack me from behind like a bitch would do. Dead. Oh, they are gonna. They think. That's how it is. Thousand I took per. Oh, I forgot about upgrading now. Oh no, man. When I'm fighting with the last boss, I'm sure to have like 50 levels on each of my attributes. Yes. I'm gonna grind this game a bit more in this chapter. I will learn how to parry perfectly.
Whatever choice you make.
With that double dragon sword. Okay, how much Argo do I have? Do I have enough? Let's see, I think I have enough. So I can upgrade once more.
Whatever choice you make.
Let's do this 29. We need 9,000 more for next upgrade. This place is a gold mine. I can just get like 3,000 at least from this place.
Or if I go back to that place in the Lorenzini arcade with two of these big dudes, 2,000 per minute. That is also good. And this weapon will definitely help me get the 2,000 easily. Guy can be always running behind me from that. This guy is a tank, man. Those big dudes died of this one attack. This guy took 3 attacks and is still standing. What the fuck, well, if you don't give me 2 and gives me 5, only 500 ago. This is like really frustrating, man. Disruption is waiting for me. I can feel this on in the air. The disruption, the level of disruption. I always get hit once. That dude seems powerful. Maybe I should kill it. I
still coming. Get the last, or I don't know, I think this is the last legion plug we're gonna get in this game. That was not easy. I almost used all my. Oh, there's a stargazer here, so I will just activate the stargazer. So, playing this game with mouse and keyboard is so frustrating that I break my keyboard in half, I break my mouse almost every day, and I'm still playing, man, with only 164 subscribers. Don't come like that from behind, it startles me, man. So either we can go oh, there's a guy here. We're on 2 pages. So what is this guy selling?
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry, I've been on my own so long. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live.
I could sell this. I don't use these things. I really don't use these things. Oh, this guy has limited amount of things, but among those things, there is a military shovel handle, a legion caliber, 3 shot puts, 3 converters. See, all of them has 11 weight on them. And this is stabilized alkaline. Oh, I got this from a butterfly. But I'm not using that. Okay, how many I have? I have 0 of these things. Okay.
Buy something.
Yes, I'm buying. 3 short puts, 3 of this, and probably 3 of this. Okay, wait. Yeah, strike damage. Okay, maybe I will keep this one for now. Okay, so we are not going. Is this the way to go forward? Okay, so let's open the door. At least. Holy shit, man, what the fuck? What the freaking crap is this? Look at the crap sign. And this alchemists have gone and done it. Something that cannot be displaced.
This used to be the workshop's transportation base close to Kroth Central Station.
Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy.
Ooh,
but
why
I
am I getting
see
this
it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Kron and keep moving.
These motherfucking crystals, give you. What the f- You will see that attack? He was literally hell bent on killing me. Look at the range of this motherfucker, what the? I lost like 11,000 Argo there. 12,700 Argo. That bitch is going to get my sword in its ass. It's definitely getting my sword in its ass. What happened, bitch? You dead? You motherfucking asshole. I'm not too dead. What happened? Motherfuckers giving like 100 Argo and having a range of a boss. Stupid motherfuckers. I'm still amazed with the range of these things. Let them fall. They are here to die after all. But I am not here to die. Where is this butterfly, man? Can't seem to find it. Underestimate the power of me, bitch! I got 940. Okay. Okay. destruction all over. Stupid crystal. Okay, for next time I can fast travel. Sorry. Definitely there are people inside. What is this? They say when crystals appear from the ground, it's a sign of the end days. It is. It's the end. We are all going to die. Everyone's going to die. Okay. Upon writing that shit, he died. He actually died. Salla, main bhi mar gaya yahan pe do baar. Is an easy 900 ergo for 950 ergo. So you guys can definitely try this one. This call. Sir, कहाँ से हो रहा है disruption भाई? मैंने तो तोड़ दिया sir. Complaining about those guys because we have played Sekiro and then they are playing this game. This is my first Souls game and I am playing it with mouse and keyboard. I never touched
Whatever
controller
choice you
in my
make.
whole life. I even play FIFA with mouse and keyboard. Can you do FIFA with mouse and keyboard? Okay, so next we are now vigor and motivity are 30. So next we are going to do vitality and capacity to 30. Or technique or advanced to 25 both. Yeah, before facing Simon Manus, I am getting every attribute to 30. No matter how much time it takes, how many videos it takes, or how many hours it will take to grind me to that. Okay, how many cores do I have now? I have one cores. I need full moon. What do I need to upgrade this sword? I think I need full moonstone.
I know my way around.
Yes, full moonstone. These are the swords we've got. This has a good damage, but I'm not using that. This is good. Knife. But I'm keeping those in the storage for now. Now I am slightly heavy. Come on. If I don't use that, I have now 58% weight. But if I take that big sword, I have that big sword. I have not selected it. It is in my bag. Go back to that place, Lorenzini Arcade, right? Grand Exhibition Gallery. Oh no, Lorenzini Arcade. That too big, stupid motherfuckers will give me like 1,000 ergo each. So to get the Trinity Key, I have to go a bit farther towards station, so we'll do that in the next or next. I don't care, man. Where are these two assholes? Let's go get them. And I also use this shortcut. It's a heavy stagger damage. Did you see that, guys? His red form was cancelled when he said. I'm getting 852 now. Okay. So we go back there where we are getting 1,000 for this guy. Why get 800 when I can get 1,000 for the same guy in another place, right? Let's go to Seldon Station platform. Yeah. I found two. maybe I'm in the wrong place. I teleported to the wrong place. To check. That was Craft Central Station, right? Outside of the station. Oh, I went to the wrong place. But it's alright. We can go to the next one. Just as easy as this.
Thank you.
give me enough time to do this combo. Yes, sometimes when you miss a shot, I can't say for that. But if you don't miss, I said hiss, miss, everything. So if you don't miss the shot, I think you will be good. Everything is pretty good here. Why I killed this guy first? Because when I am fighting this guy, I
don't want interference. This is the only enemy in the game. After getting staggered to the bone, it still gets a last final attack with its tentacles. I don't know what this game is really getting in my brain. One more run and I can get enough for another upgrade. How much do I have? At least 14,000 I have. I did not see. I have, yeah, almost 14,000. So one more run, we can go for another upgrade. One more successful run, that is. I don't know about the rest of the game, about chapter 10 or 11. This is the like most annoying puppet of all. Time is 44 minutes. I have 16 minutes to get another upgrade, right? It's doable. It's very easy. So now let me first check what we should upgrade.
Whatever choice you make.
If I go with technique, I will get like physical attack plus legion arm attack plus, and if I go with advance, I will get like attribute attacks damage better, fire attack, electric breeze attack, acid attack, and also get disruption, shock and break resistance. So
We'll do 30 for all of them, so 10 levels. Maybe we'll go with technique. Let's go. That is way faster. So let me count. Okay, getting 500 from that guy with also getting damage from the guy. I don't know. Even this big guy gets stagger damage and it knocks down. But that guy takes like half of my health with his tentacles. Which Stargazer and then loading. This loading takes less time. Eventually you have to come to the Stargazer to go for that checkpoint again and again, and go for that grinding place again. Almost. That's why I had to like I think I can get any points for that. Star fragment. So I will use Spectre when I am fighting Simon Minus, because Simon Manus. Okay. I accidentally did this parry. See like this. So one hit. Yeah. only getting this items, side items, but you are also getting like Demargo fragment, then Repless and then Resplendent Argo fragment. Let me show you. See, I have Radiant Argo, Resplendent Argo chunk and Resplendent Argo fragment. Also, Radiant Argo is easily available. So that thing, that small amounts of Argo also helps in upgrading when you have less and you have to do more. Sincerely urge whoever's playing or watching Rise of Pain, subscribe, that will help a lot. Stay tuned for more, and hopefully you guys will subscribe. I can just hope. Hope is my only weapon.
Whatever choice you make.
Let's get advanced to 21. No, it's 16,015. Okay, how much cargo did I collect? Like 8 into 5, like 4,000. 5,400. 8,500 and almost like 9,000. Almost 9,000. It will take you 10,000. Round figure 10,000. I will need 6,000 more for an upgrade, and then we'll again grind. So bye guys, see you soon. Have a good day. Take care.